first worksheet student, we is of EVS. Okay, we have to pick the flowers and cross the vegetables Okay, so pick means students, pick means. See, look at here. Pick means right, like this. This is pick. Okay, and cross means like this. Cross, cross, tick, tick, cross, tick. Okay, so we have to tick the cross the vegetables and cross the vegetables. Okay, so just look at the screen. This is a flower. Which flower? Daisy. Okay, so we have to put a right mark here. This is vegetable, so we have to put cross mark. We have to put cross mark. Okay, now again, vegetable, pumpkin, cross mark. Okay, and again, flower. Okay, right, again, vegetable, cross mark. This is a flower, so we have to put the right mark over here. Again, flower, right mark. This is also a flower, no? Yeah, so we have to put a right mark over here. Okay, everyone. So like this, students, you have to do this worksheet. Okay. Okay, now in the next part, students, in the next part, you have to draw and color national flower of India. National flower of India. Okay, so our national flower is, look at the screen I'm writing over here. Lotus. Our national flower is lotus. Okay, so you have to draw lotus here. Lotus in pink color. Okay. Okay, students, so like this, you have to draw lotus. Okay, and you have to color also. Just look at here, everyone, how lotus looks like. This is lotus. Okay, this is our national flower. Lotus is our national flower, means king of flowers. Okay, national. Yeah, and you have to record an audio saying three sentences on each flower. Okay. Three sentences on flowers, like flowers are very colorful. Flowers have fragrance. Fragrance means it smells so nice. Okay. So you have to tell 3 points about flower in an audio, and you have to share it with us in the WhatsApp group. Okay. Yeah. So like this only, students, you have to complete this EVS worksheet. EVS worksheet. Now let's move to next worksheet. Now look at the picture given below and write the correct missing letter. We have to write the correct missing. Correct missing means which is not over here. We have to write the correct missing letters. Okay. So first one is, look at the picture and tell me, this is ant. This is ant. This is ant. Okay. ant. A ant. Okay. So you have to write the correct missing letter. Okay. Now the second one is pot. T. T. Pot. Pot. Okay. So we have to write T. T is which letter sound, students? T letter sound. Which letter sound? T letter sound. Okay. So you have to write T over there. Now the next one is, look at the picture and tell me. Pen. Pen. No. No is which letter sound? N letter sound. So you have to write N here. You have to write N here. Okay. Now the next is owl. A, oo, oo, oo is which letter sound? W. Very good. So you have to write W here. Okay. Now the next is bug. G. This is bug, no? G. 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 G is which letter sound? G letter sound. Which letter sound? G letter sound. Okay. Now the next are keys. Key. E. 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 E is which letter sound, students? Y. Very good. So you have to write Y here. You have to write Y here. Okay. Now in the next part, students, you have to write five letter words in the box given below, underline the vowels and circle the consonants Okay. So what is the meaning of underline? So look at the screen, everyone. Underline means you have to put a dash. Suppose I said underline C. Underline C. So you have to put a dash below C. This is known as underline. 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 Line. Okay. Circle means, see, look at, if I say circle B. Circle B. So see, D. Sorry. So you have to circle D. D. Okay, circle means you have to draw a circle. Underline means you have to put a line. You have to put a line below. Okay. Yeah. So here, students, you have to write three letter words. It's very easy, students. You just don't have to worry. Just look at this side, left side, students. These all are three letter words, no? Key is also three letter word, but here keys are there. So we'll remove S, means it's become key only. Okay, you just write all these five words here. For example, ant, owl, pot, pen, bug. Okay. After this, students, you have to circle consonant and underline vowel. And underline vowel. Okay. So A is a vowel, no? So let's circle it. N is consonant. N is consonant. So we have to underline. We have to underline. And T is also consonant. So we have to underline. Okay. O is vowel. O is vowel. Okay. So we have to circle. Okay. W is consonant. Very good. So we have to underline. We have to underline. And L is also constant, consonant. Okay, so we have to underline. We have to underline. Okay, T is consonant, so we have to underline. O is vowel. O is vowel, so we have to circle. And T is again consonant, so we have to underline. Okay, now next is P. P is consonant, so we have to underline. E is vowel, okay, we have to circle. And N is consonant, very good, so we have to underline N. Now B is consonant, so we have to circle. U is vowel, so we have to, sorry, consonant we have to underline, no? Consonant, vowel, and again consonant. Okay, just write down all consonants over here, students. Like vowels, five vowels are there, no? A, E, I, O, U. To these vowels, you have to circle. You have to circle. And leftover the letters are known as consonants. To that, we have to underline. We have to underline. Okay. So, leaving these vowels, we have to write consonants over here. We have to write consonants. Okay. So, A is over, no? So, let's write B here. C, D, E is here, no? Vowel, E is a vowel, no? F, G. Okay, you can write any consonants by yourself. Okay, but you have to write only five consonants in the boxes. Okay, so like this only, students, you have to complete this worksheet. Now let's move to next one. Next is math worksheet, students. So in this worksheet, we have to join the dots and color the picture. And color the picture. And write the name of the picture in the box given. So here there is no box. So let's draw a box first of all. Okay. And we will write the picture name after completing it. Okay. So let's see what it is. So let's join. See, I always tell you to join numbers from beginning, from starting. Okay. So look at the screen. One. After one is two. Very good. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Okay, so see what it is, students. Happy birthday to you and cake. Very good. So this is cake. So let's write cake spelling over here first. Cake. Okay. Cake. And you have to color this cake. Like first I will put a cherry. No, cherry is in red color. Cherry. So first I will, this is blue. Red. Okay, now after that, as you wish, whichever color you want, no? whichever color, just make it colorful. Okay? And do it properly, students, coloring. Okay?